Hey all, welcome back to my channel. This is a message for Taurus, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus. Feels like you guys may be still trying to figure something out for yourself. It still comes through as like refusing something, and somebody's still trying to maybe balance something out, or to meet, have some sort of like middle ground at least. But it comes through as somebody who's still refusing this. So I see them looking away from the cup that's being offered to them, as though like it's really not enough. I am hearing that somebody needs to kind of want something for themselves, because there's only so much that the people around them are able to do. Like it seems that people have been trying to like talk or motivate someone in order to like, I guess, like get up and move or to get some things done. But I feel like this person is coming through as being too deep in their own head or within like their own fears that they're unable to kind of like pull themselves out of it. So now it's coming through as basically allowing something to play out. And then somebody's going to be able to see something clearly. It just feels like by the time that they do, it'll probably be like a little bit too late. I'm seeing somebody who's having the rug pulled from under them more than once, at least. But it feels like this person just isn't really getting the idea. And it feels like somebody is needing to kind of like leave something behind in order to find some sort of growth, or to find something actually progressing for them. Because I do feel like the way that things are going now, I'm picking up on things kind of slowly dying out. And it's like someone is kind of basically needing to choose themselves within a situation because they can't stay there anymore, because it's almost as though like it's starting to tarnish somebody's good image, or the hard work that they are also kind of putting out as well. And it just doesn't really feel like this other energy has any regard for that as well. They just kind of want someone to still pick up after them, or it feels like maybe like a runner chaser dynamic that is there. And it does feel like not really wanting to kind of see your point of view. You guys can also switch the energies around how you feel if it doesn't resonate. But I got the image of someone who is kind of just sitting around all day, or like there's just like a lack of motivation. Like you guys may also feel as though you don't have enough resources to kind of do whatever it is that you're wanting, and you're being told that you have enough to make some sort of movement. It just feels like there's, again, like that lack of motivation or lack of consistency as well. It feels like some of you guys could have been trying your best to create some sort of movement, but for whatever reason, like it's not going the way that you intended it to. It does feel like you guys are needing to make some adjustments within whatever it is that you're doing. It feels like there's another option, but you guys are kind of like, no, I don't want to do that yet. I'm still waiting for this to work as well. It feels like you guys need something to keep you afloat. Or something to kind of keep everything together in the meantime. So it feels like you're being recommended to kind of go down the route that is glowing currently, because I see that you guys see that there are other options, other opportunities available. It just doesn't really feel like you guys are wanting to leave your comfort space. And it feels like you guys are being guided to do so. Otherwise, you're coming through as kind of just stunting your own growth as well. I am picking up on some sort of conflict that you also had to move away from. Or this could have also been like a feeling of you guys being left behind by someone. And I feel like it's because there's no movement that is being made. Like I keep getting the image of someone who's sitting by like a brick wall, and it's like waiting for it to come down, or just waiting for something to happen at this point. But nothing is really happening, and all this time is passing by. And it does feel like some of you guys could maybe be pushing away those closest to you as well. I do pick up an energy that is coming through as just wanting the best for you. It just feels like, again, like you guys are needing to want something for yourselves as well. Because I'm picking up on an energy that is coming through as just being way too comfortable. If you guys decide to take that initiative, it does feel like you are going to be met with some fulfillment, and you're finally going to see what everybody has been talking about as well, because it feels like you have been getting like a lot of messages from people, or like somebody that's like reaching out, but you're not really able to understand what they're saying because you're still stuck in your own head. You still have like tunnel vision like towards this thing, but it's leading you towards like a deserted area. And once you realize that there's really nothing there, you're going to have to like go back. And it's like you're going to realize that you should have went down a route in the first place, at least. Like have something to fall back on for now while you're working towards a specific goal that you may have in mind for yourself as well. So you feel like you have something to lean on to, but I do feel like you guys are going to be feeling a lot better of yourselves as you do decide to take that initiative as well. It just comes through as a feeling of not being satisfied, but you guys are going to like work with whatever it is that you guys get, and it's going to help you get from one point to the other as well, right? I'm also picking up on a tower moment that is here. It does feel like there could have been like some sort of sudden change, and it feels like you guys were quickly had to maybe like gather yourselves, or some of you guys could have honestly shut down completely, because this could have also been like an ending, which is why like there's a stubborn energy when it's coming towards moving, because it's coming through as like, okay, so like what am I going to move towards? And there's a lot presented in front of you. It just feels like something doesn't really feel right, or something may come through as like being like a little bittersweet because you're not surrounded by the things that may have once brought you comfort. But this is some sort of change that you guys honestly needed in order to grow, especially internally, because it kind of feels like you come through as being a bit stiff, or like there's a lot of tension in there as well, and you're kind of being guided to let down like whatever, because it feels like a lot of armor. You guys can come through as being like very defensive and feeling either like you know best. There's a message in like kind of allowing yourself to be seen, or at least being more honest with yourself when it comes to certain things as well. Yeah, because there's strength in your vulnerability, so it feels like you guys are really going to be guided to, I guess, like let your hair down and just like relax, to be honest. But there's a need to really be more honest with yourselves and like the position that you are in and the route that you're currently going down, because for some of you I don't really see it going anywhere, and others of you you guys are actually needing to like release control, or to at least like go with the flow of things, because I'm picking up on a lot of scrambling energy. Like you're just kind of looking for something to hold on to quickly until like that one falls apart, and then you go to the next thing to hold on to quickly until that falls apart. So there's again you need to find like some sort of balance as well. There's something that's coming through as maybe taking you a while to get there, which is why some of you guys may be avoiding it. But if you start now, before you know it, you'll be done. The same way that you're waiting for something to either like move or take off for you, and it hasn't taken off yet, and it's been like months, you could have invested all of that time into a route that's already available to you. It just feels like some of you guys may honestly be fearing like failure, or feeling like rejection as well. But if you guys go to that route again, you are going to find some sort of relief, and again you're going to come to an understanding as to what people were talking about, because you weren't going to be able to do anything if you still remained in the same position you were in before. Yeah, it just feels like you guys wouldn't be in you guys wouldn't be able to like really grow anything. Like I see something that is kind of going to be continuing on, and it feels like it would have been like a pattern, and it doesn't really feel like you guys would have like, I guess, like tried to move forward in a sense, right? Somebody is trying to, I guess, like find their way to someone as well. Like I'm picking up on somebody that's like in distress, and it's like another person maybe wanting to kind of come in and help you, but you guys come through as again like being very destructive or just like very angry. Like you're not wanting to accept any help, like you don't want anybody like around, you just kind of want to deal with like your sorrows or your pain in private, which is fine. But it really feels like you're trying, like things are being sent your way to kind of open yourself up to the idea of movement forward, or at least like entering some sort of like new chapter. Because right now I feel like you guys are surrounded by a lot of things that are dying out, that are falling apart. Like I'm picking up on like rotten fruit, and yet you guys still feel like it's safe to eat. It feels like you guys are really being guided to pick yourself out of whatever it is that you guys are dealing with, especially if this is like internally. Some of you guys may actually be feeling like a bit lost as well. Like it really feels like you guys may honestly do a lot to yourselves because of your mind and the way that you guys may think. So I do feel like there could be like a shift in your perspective that is needed in order to also like press forward. I feel like you guys are being guided to think a lot more positively in regards to the route that you guys are going down. I do again feel like there may be someone that has been wanting to kind of extend a hand or to help pick you back up in some way as well, but I am picking up on a lot of peace that is going to be coming from there as well, right? I also feel like you guys are going to be putting in like a lot of hard work towards something, and I see someone that's actually going to be very supportive of that, or there could be someone that has been like very supportive of whatever it is that you may like want to do as well. So I feel like in that aspect it's also going to like work out. It just feels like some of you guys may be guided to like maybe remain consistent within whatever it is that you're doing, or if you haven't been doing anything as of yet, you guys are being guided to take that initiative as well, because I feel like that's when doors are actually going to open up for you. It just feels like you guys may be holding yourself back. It actually feels like you guys could be keeping yourself in a box due to this. So I do feel like you guys are being guided to kind of like open yourself up to the different possibilities, to the different opportunities, because you guys are able to go and it doesn't have to be like just one direction as well. It could be multiple different avenues, multiple different avenues that are showing up for you. It just kind of feels like trying to find one that works out the best. And there could be something that you guys are again feeling pulled and tugged to do. It just feels like you guys are kind of like turning a blind eye to this and then still working on whatever it is that you have going on. But I don't really feel like it's again going to grow. So again, like mostly just like being more honest with yourself. And it's okay to have something to again like fall back on while you're still investing in what you really want to do. I feel like that's the right way to kind of like do things, because I see like something is coming through as being like a bit difficult to recover from, because you may have made like a wrong move too soon, or like you never had anything in your hands in the first place while you were investing into something, and then like it just feels like it gets more and more complicated, like something is proving to be more and more difficult, and you're going to realize that you would have needed that extra hand, or it would have been nice to actually have something to fall back on as well. So I do feel like you guys are going to be coming into your own kind of clarity. I also feel like there may be some sort of communication that may be happening. I do feel like there is someone that is by you guys, or this could also be you guys that's wanting to connect or communicate with this peaceful energy that is coming through. And I see you guys maybe like wanting to take the initiative towards that and trying to like make something work. But how can you make something work when you guys don't have anything in your hands? Some of you guys are honestly focused on the wrong things, and there's like a need to actually have a stable foundation, to have something stable for yourselves before you guys decide to actually invest into anything else as well. So whatever that is, like I can see this person kind of like looking at you guys, and you guys may view them as like the Empress within the situation, Empress, Emperor, however it may resonate for you guys. But I see this falling before it even begins, because you are not stable, and then there's still like a lot of work that needs to be done within yourself. Like it still feels like some of you guys are coming through as not really being honest or keeping things from people. It just feels like a lot of like secretive energy, and it feels like this, whatever energy that you guys are looking at, they have a zero tolerance for that. They are not going to accept you because this is someone who is coming through as like the High Priestess. So it feels like they would already know that you're not even in a good position by the time like you choose to like reach out. Not only so, but it's just going to look like you guys are looking for something to cling on to, and they're going to know that you're not really one to really take seriously as well. You guys honestly come through as being a bit lost and wandering, and it kind of just feels like wanting something to, I guess, like ease the pain or to really distract yourself from whatever it is that's going on. But you guys are honestly going to be spending a lot of time like in isolation. I heard like a dark night of the soul, so some of you guys could maybe be going through that right now. It does feel like a shadow period. There's a lot of disappointment that's kind of coming through there, and you guys may honestly feel a little crazy because there's going to be a lot of like emotions, a lot of different things that you may have not gotten to look at that's also going to start coming up for you as well. But I feel like you guys are again like needing to have a lot of patience when it comes to yourself, and also when it comes to bonds as well. There could have been something that you guys could have messed up for yourselves, and you guys have been kind of distraught ever since, and it kind of feels like keeping tabs on someone and watching them move on, or watching them kind of like create something for themselves, and you guys are being guided to not spend any time on this. and to instead kind of pour whatever love and care into yourself at this time, right? I'm seeing like the thing that you plant is starting to grow. It just really feels like you guys are needing to release control of a situation as well. And I'm also picking up on a lot of pieces that are needing to also get picked up. So there's a lot of things that you guys are actually needing to reflect on, and it's going to take some time. So you guys are being guided to also give yourself time when it comes to things as well, right? It feels like you guys need to see beyond the illusion of something and to be more receptive to whatever information or guidance that could be sent to you guys at this time as well, because it does feel like you guys could like block a lot of things out. Like, you're not willing to hear anybody else but yourself, and that could be like a real like issue as well. And it's fine to like listen to yourself, of course, like trust your own intuition as well, but you guys have had people that have been like kind of sprinkling little guidance here and there, and it feels like it makes sense. So it kind of feels like you guys, yeah, and it's only until something kind of like goes wrong, or you may find yourself in a space of frustration where you go back to those words and you remember what it was that was told to you as well. So there's a lot of reflection that needs to be done, and it really feels like there could be like an ego death that's kind of happening, because I see somebody's ego kind of like getting smaller. All of the things that you may have clung on to that made your character, and I'm picking up on mostly like a lot of like material possessions as well, I see all of that kind of like being stripped from you. So it's almost as though like you guys are going to be stripped naked and forced to look at yourselves and come to the conclusion of like certain things as well, like kind of like discovering who you are without all of the things that you may have surrounded yourself by at one point. So it feels like a need to be like a lot more honest with yourselves again. I also got the image of, I guess, like somebody wants to know like what you're up to as well. And I see you guys kind of like hiding it and like moving forward. There could have been someone who at one point didn't really want to see like your point of view or your vision like within something. And for those who resonate, I do feel like things are going to start like increasing for you within that, or you're going to be finding some sort of growth as well. Okay, so for some of you guys, you were actually being steered like maybe like in the wrong direction, or like let's say like you started to go towards something that you felt was like really calling out for you, and you may have had people kind of like put you down about that, or someone kind of like brush it off. I do feel like that is going to start like working out for you, or you're going to start finding like some sort of growth as well. And I do feel like someone is going to kind of want to be in your business, or to want to know at least like what's going on with you, because you guys have been holding yourself together for a while. You guys have been keeping yourself afloat for a while as well. So I pick up on some kind of like nosy energy, but I feel like you guys are mostly going to be keeping this to yourself. It just really feels like there's clearly like different groups that are kind of like here. Some of you guys have yet to make any movement, and some of you guys could still be like dealing with some sort of loss as well, and it's making it like a bit difficult. The energy here does feel like a bit confusing, so you guys may also have been feeling like a bit like all over the place as well. I got the image of you guys actually trying to make a very like impulsive decision, and I see you guys rushing towards that, and you immediately gotten like kind of pushed back, and it was because like you were being protected from something, because it feels like it would have started to immediately crumble, or it just wouldn't have worked out for you. So something is coming through as like being too soon as well. Somebody may have also had like this could be a trigger for someone, but somebody may have like had a miscarriage, and I don't really want to like kind of say that it sounds like really messed up, but it could have also ended up kind of like protecting you in some sense, and take it however it resonates. But there's something about like the mother or father of your child would have been childlike, that's like kind of like coming through, and it really just feels like somebody would have went through something like alone, or it just really wasn't the right time. So I'm sorry, I do apologize for those who may like resonate with that as well, but it feels like you're going to actually understand why certain things happen as things continue to like unfold. You're going to like Yeah, and it's like you were, and it's like it's going to feel like, for some of you, it's going to feel like a little messed up, but it's like you're going to understand why this had to end or why something like didn't really work out, and it's going to show itself to you as well. So you are going to like have like whatever questions answered is going to make a lot more sense. But I feel like it's also a very big like healing kind of like journey for you guys at this time. It feels like there's honestly like a lot that's being shed currently. Like there's a lot of releasing that is being done. So I pick up on a lot of like stop and go kind of energy. You guys have made like bursts of energy here and there, and then other days you may find yourself just kind of sitting and like in your head. You're being told to just give yourself space to like feel these things out as well, not to ignore them because they're coming up for a reason as well. So yeah, there's a lot of heaviness that is there that I feel like you guys are also going to be releasing as well, right? Okay, so I am going to leave that reading there. I do thank you guys so much for watching and all of your support. If this resonates, please be sure to give this video a like and subscribe. Comment down below if you feel so as well, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.